Go out there, spend a couple hundred, get a nice video made. Get a good, it's all about presentation. Get yourself a real good video made. Get that beat fucking clean as hell. Get the mastering just crispy as shit. You'll see what I'm talking about when you hear this song. This is Lord Ring with I Am That Dope. This is one of the people out there doing it right.
Yo.
Hey, sorry. You know, they need you over there in Jamaica, man. They need that dope.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man. Yeah, for real. They need you over there, man.
Hey. I got you, man. Just give me a couple weeks, bro. I'm blowing right now.
Alright, just need that dope, man.
Alright.
Blowing trees like it's windy.
Blow.
I keep it green like it's Zimby. All the smokers got an enemy. Smoking ride like a pit
bee.
I am that dope. I am the high end of shit that you smoke. I am not lying, you do, but I don't. I am too potent, this ain't what you want. I am so smooth, no need for the choke. Shit they be blowing, I think it's a joke. Ask my amigos, they tell you I blow. I rep my nation, smoke five in a row. Please understand, cause I took an oath. Still I am smoking with quite a few folks. Growth and development, all that they know. They do a little, but I do the most. Don't play me close, I'm hot like a stove. I am just saying I'm better than most. High off myself, you walk and I float. Surrounded by smoke, they think I'm a ghost. I'm blowing trees like it's windy. I keep it green like it's MB. All the smokers got an enemy. I'm smoking ride like a pit bee.
I am that dope. Need I remind you how I rock a show?
Nope,
don't have
nope.
to tell me, I already know. I look at myself like this what I wrote. Dressed in all black, but fly like a crow. Try to stay focused on what I have spoke. You make it rain, but I make you soak. Harry smoke pot, he don't know I know. I see him when I rock invisible cloak. What I am saying, I don't really know. This is what happened when you on the road. Hallucinations has got me like, whoa. What am I seeing? Was that just a goat? Looked in the mirror like that was just you. I'm kinda nice and this what I do. But what I am seeing, it might be the truth. I'm blowing trees like it's windy. I keep it green like it's MB. All the smokers got an enemy. I'm smoking ride like a pit bee.
I am that dope.
Uh-huh. Talking about money, I know that they broke. Talk about murder, I know that they don't.
Don't
talk about me, and bitch, I'm a go. Step on your block, and I make it grow. He getting loud, cause he kinda slow. He sitting quiet, cause he don't want smoke. You say keep it clean, but I am not soaked. Shout out to fiends, they fuck with me, bro. Plus, I'm a king, they know this, I know. I'm kinda mean, I know this, I know. Flutting the game, you might need a bro. She like to brag, but I like to boast. Say they won't beef, so I feed them roast. You are my guest, and I am the host. I know I'm dope, don't say it no more.
I'm blowing trees like it's windy. I keep it green like it's MB. All the smokers got an enemy. I'm smoking ride like a pit bee.
I am that dope.
That was Lord Ring with I Am That Dope. Check him out on YouTube. Look him up on Facebook. Look him up on Instagram. This dude, like I said, he's going to be the next big thing. Y'all watch. What? But we got Runner Riff from Detroit's 88.1 getting ready to join us. So we're going to play one more song real quick and then get her on the line with us. This next song is by Royce da 5'9". This is Boom. Check it out.
That I just leaked it.
Rickets, tragic like the havoc of a nuclear bomb.
Bam, got
Royce 5'9". Rickets, tragic like the havoc of a nuclear bomb.
Bam, got
Royce 5'9".
I'm a motherfucking star, I don't battle no more. I provide the gun clap and round of applause after your show. A week ago, toe to toe, cause they calling you hot. Stepping around all your punches like, that's all you got? Every day I'm meeting somebody and all of they peeps. Quick to shake a nigga's hand and show me all of they teeth. And these bitches, I be patting they asses. They be all dumb and googly eyes looking at me, batting their lashes. Rappers think Detroit niggas not as down as them. A sense that I'm down with Slim, that I sound like him. Quick to judge me and tell me that my hook might sell. And say faggot shit to me like I look like L. My advice, quit talking, it's over. I was knocking niggas out when you was knocking sticks off of their shoulders. I got dirt done in my past, I know y'all sweat. I got regrets older than some of you so-called vets. Niggas say I found God with the flow. Bring the police to the studio and bring the bomb squad to the show. Ain't a nigga touching minds. When you listen to my shit, you don't chew, you don't breathe, you'll miss a fucking line. Every time I spit, I tick to show you it's hot. Leave me in the deck too long, I'll blow up your box. Boom!
Got
Rickets, tragic like the havoc of a nuclear bomb. Voice 5'9".
We got Run a Riff of Detroit's 88.1 FM in the building. How you doing tonight?
Hey, doing great. How are you?
Oh, doing fantastic. Thank you so much for coming on the show.
Thank you for having me.
Hey, anytime. Now, I understand out there you're a host on 88.1 FM in Detroit, and you also work with some of the local artists to that show as well?
Yep, absolutely. 88.1 FM, WHPR every Wednesday from 4 to 5 p.m. And, yeah, we work with local artists and up-and-coming Detroit artists and artists from all over.
Oh, wow. And how long have you been doing that?
So I've been doing this for about 6 months now. I used to do a podcast previously, but now I'm on FM.
Oh, nice. So you've been doing the radio game in general for a little bit then.
Yep, absolutely. It's my passion.
Awesome. And I understand you do a little modeling and some other things on the side too?
A little bit of that and acting and kind of got my hands in a bunch of things. So it's going great.
Awesome. Now, as far as for the people that aren't from Detroit, how is the scene out there as far as the entertainment industry goes? Is it hard to come look out there in Detroit?
You know, to be honest with you, 2018 has been an amazing year for Detroit. Like, I think the last time Detroit was really on the map was back in 2008. And now it's like 2018, it seems like there's just like a big resurgence of hip-hop artists that are getting noticed. Even like female rappers, I noticed, are like really getting some attention to Detroit, which is awesome.
Awesome. And now, as far as the rappers go, who do you have your eyes on right now?
So there's some more well-known ones, like, of course, T Grizzly, PZT, Big Gov, T Villa. Those are some really up-and-coming, not up-and-coming, they're already, you know, out there and known. Some more local up-and-coming artists like Fee Rothstein, Mr. Potty Mouse, who else? Yeah, there's a ton. And you know what? We see a lot of amazing, different, you know, talented Detroit rappers that don't have that Detroit sound that come on our show. So it's just a great, it's been a great year for Detroit.
Oh yeah, and I've been listening to a lot of music out of Detroit lately, just kind of doing my homework on it. And, you know, there's always been a lot of great talent out there. I was looking up, we actually just played music earlier tonight from MC Hush. Have you heard of him?
I have. Yep. Yeah.
Man,
it's amazing what the talent that's out here.
Oh yeah.
Female rappers like Cash Doll, Nisha, Niche, you know, those are a couple of ones that stand out right now to me. Female artists that are from Detroit that are doing amazing.
Oh, yeah, that's, you know, that's what I've been hearing from a couple of people that I've talked to that are out in that area, is that, you know, the females are really coming up in the scene just in general out there as far as, you know, rappers and singers, things like that. So that's awesome.
Yeah, yep, it's a nice year for Detroit.
Awesome. So,
hello.
Oh, I had my mic kind of dropped there, but sorry about that, but. Now, what I was asking is, what projects do you personally have coming out in the future? Are you working on anything? Anything?